What is up, Brent's friends? It is your boy, Izzy3Gs here, and today we are going to be doing my weekly vlog. I know I'm a little bit late on that, but I'm going to do it today anyways. So this is for the recap of the last week, basically, so I hope you guys do enjoy. But today's kind of an explanation, an explanation video on why the videos haven't been so consistent every single day. I know it's like I upload, and then I wait 2 days, upload, and then I upload again the next day, and then I wait another 2 days. It's kind of been that schedule, so I'm going to kind of explain what's going on in my situation in my real life right now. If you guys did not know, I got into like a little accident with my car, and I've been kind of doing that the last week, getting that all situated out with insurance companies, towing, getting it up to an auto shop, storing it, a lot of hassle for what happened to me. A car basically backed into me, and that was it. And it got my front of my car got effed up, and they did a lot of damage to it. And I'm out with a car, so I have to use my mom's car, which unenables me. I don't even know if that's a word. I basically can't drive to work on Wednesday mornings, so I have to do them Tuesday mornings, and it just screws up a lot of scheduling with streaming videos, work, whatever else is going on that I've normally been scheduled up with. It's just kind of a mess right now. So I hope you guys completely understand. I've been really trying my best to get things situated out with the YouTube channel, the stream, and also work and things like that. So I hope you guys understand that completely. I'm really trying my best. But as for me in the real world, basically fixing my car is a big one. I don't know what else I really have done. I've been hanging out with friends since they're basically done with their sophomore year of college, I believe, and almost all of my close friends are done with that. So I've been hanging out with them on the weekends. So I don't stream very much on the weekends. I'll stream once on Saturdays. Maybe if I get home on Sunday nights, I'll stream a little bit later. But I'm usually tired from work on Sunday mornings and stuff, so I usually just try to take a nap or relax, make some videos and stuff like that. So the weekends as of lately are dedicated to hanging out with people outside of the gaming stuff. So I'm sure you guys understand that completely, but I want to keep my stream and everything with it consistent, because without consistency it's not going to grow, and I know that, and I'm really trying to keep a consistent schedule. And then also we're going to be moving on into the stream as well, so it's going to be more of the gaming stuff right now. So you guys heard about my real world right back there, and now you're going to hear about the gaming side of me. So if you guys are new to these vlogs, I basically tell you guys what's going on in the real world and the gaming world of me. It's my weekly vlog. It's something you guys enjoy doing. So if you guys did like these videos, or if you do enjoy them, make sure to leave a thumbs up. I really appreciate all the support on these vlog videos you guys give me. But going on into the gaming world, I'm getting The Witcher 3 today. It came out last night at midnight. I saw some people playing it on PC yesterday, because it was released at 6 p.m. last night. I'm going to be going to go pick that up today. So tomorrow we will start our Witcher 3 playthrough. So make sure you're tuning into the stream. I'm going to be playing it in the mornings until we finish it, basically. And I will upload episodes on YouTube of those playthroughs. So it's going to be a very, very long playthrough on my channel, I feel like. So make sure you stay tuned on the YouTube channel, my Twitter whenever I upload it, and the stream whenever I go live. So it should be a very fun game to play. I'm really looking forward to it. Played some of the first one and played a lot of the second one, so it's gonna be quite a fun game for me, I think. Also, I forgot to mention, in the real world as well with me, I've been working out a crap ton. I've been waking up at literally 7:40 in the morning, lifting at 8 to like 9:45, and then I take a shower and then I hop on stream. So I've been really grinding on working out, and I've been really trying hard to eat a lot better, and it's paying off. Got a lot of vegetables, got a lot of greens, got a lot of meats, proteins, different stuff like that, and it's really been paying off. So that's basically all for this weekly vlog. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you hit that thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new, and you want to see videos similar to this one. Peace out.